אמר לו, מה תניתין היא? זה משנה. הראשונה נשבעת לשנייה. The first one swears to the second. לשנייה לשלישית, the second to the third. לשלישית לרביעית and the third to the fourth. ואילו ראשונה לשלישית, but the first one to the third one, לא קטני, she doesn't have to swear. Third one can't say swear to me too. So you see, when the second one came, she represented the class. Right? Maita amal, la mishum de shlichuta avda. Is it not because she's doing the shlichut of all of them? So you see that one person of a class who comes is doing a shlichut for everybody. Rashi. ואילו ראשונה לשלישי לא קטן את דתי שווה לפי שנשבעה ולא אמרינן שיחזור וידין. Says the Gemara, מי דמי? What kind of comparison is that? הטעם שבועה לאחד, שבועה למאה. What is the second one, the third one more? Another שבועה, it's the same שבועה. I swear I didn't take anything. Right? הכה, but over here when you have a court case, so the first guy came down and he lost. Amar, he says, Ilu ana havai, if I was there, ta'anina tvei. I'm much better. Much better at arguing than him. Of course he lost. He always loses that guy. Because he stuck his foot in his mouth, I have to pay. I never authorized him.
But the Gemara agree with that. This what? Is a partnership. And those are sisters.
They're not sisters. But the Gemara was saying.
I'm sorry.
They're co-wives. Right.
Yeah, but
no, but the Gemara is saying you can't bring a proof from one to the other. One of them, there are no ta'anot. It's just a shavua. Each guy will present his case differently.
But here's
the one guy might have lost one. Yeah, but he didn't present the case the way I would have presented it.
Right, so it's different.
Right, that's why it's different. That's why you don't bring a proof from there.
Yes, right.
Says Gemara. And that's the maskana of the Gemara.
Right.
It seems like it. Velo amaran ela delo ita bimata. It's only if he wasn't in town. Sounds like it's not maskana. You can't prove it from there. Velo amaran that he represents him ela delo ita bimata. Only if he wasn't in town. So then we say, well, one guy did covers the other. Aval ita lim. No, sorry. When do we say he could claim I wasn't there if he wasn't in town? He didn't know about it. But if he was in town, you should have come.
Rashi.
So then he say, if I was there, I would have claimed. But if he was there and he didn't claim, you didn't come. He says, okay, so you allowed him to represent you. You knew about it. Why didn't you come? You should have come. Hold on. אין בעל דינם יכול לומר לשותף זה there's a different explanation. He says אין בעל דינם יכול לומר לשותף זה את לאו בעל דברים דידי את יונה מי וואצקו ולא אדוני מך אלא על חלקך. I'm only going to judge for you on your portion. Ela shlichuto avad. He's doing for both. V'yesh lo ladin limo af al chelek chavero. V'lefika chafilu netchayev shutaf ze. Even if the shutaf became obligated, yesh lachavero lekabel dino. The shutaf has to accept the judgment. V'chen katav Rambam beperek gimel mehalachot shiluchim v'shutafim. What he does obligates the whole partnership.
He represents himself.
He said, no. He represented the partnership. V'lo amaran dematzi amar I havai hatam hana have ta'anin atvei ela deleta b'mata. If he wasn't in town, he could claim it. V'meila avze hanu אנו יכול לחוף אותו לדון עמו אלא על חלקו. אין אנו יכולים לדון. אבל איתה במתה מסתם הניחלה. If he's in town, we assume he's happy במי דעבד חברי. And therefore, he could judge on everything. But if he's not in town, then the partner can only judge with him on his portion. Okay.
The Gemara. Only his portion.
Well, if the other guy's out of town, then what I do is only for me. And the other guy says, I'm only judging with you. I'm not dealing with the whole partnership. Okay.
He goes off the only one guy of the partners.
Right. Itmar, we learned.
Depends. But if his loss is much greater than this can cover, he probably will go after the other
of
one.
Of course he will. Itmar, we learned. Bet shtarot hayotzim biyom ehad. Two shtarot that are dated the same day. And now they had, there's only enough money to pay one of them. Rav Amar, Holki. Rav says, split the money. Vishmuel Amar, Shuda de Daine. Shmuel says, the Dayanim choose who to give it to. Rashi, Bet Shtarot Mecher. Two Shtarot of the sale. Sadeh Ahat of the same field as Shne Bnei Adam Yom Ehad. Shuda de Daini, Lefire Ot Enea Dayanim, Yatilu Azichut Vahova. Shuda Lashon Ashlacha, throwing. Kemo Yara Bayam, he threw it in the ocean, and the seed of Targimin and Shadebi Yamah. Rav Amar Holkim, Lema Rav de Amar Ke Rabbi Meir. Let's say Rav is going like Rabbi Meir, the Amar is for you, Ede Hatima Karte. Which Edima are Koret? The Edim that signed on the star. Right? So what? Look in Rashi. Ke Rabbi Meir, Le'inyan Get, he says, Ede Hatima Ikar keritu. The main edim is the edim of the signing. V'chein le'inyan ha-shetarot. And the same thing for documents. V'elu shneem nechtemu b'yom echad. They both signed on the same day. U'bimakom she'en kotvin sha'ot. In a place where they don't write the hours on the document. Gali da'atayu. That shows. De'en makpidim ala kodem la'havero. That they don't care who comes first. Why? Because if the main ra'ayah is from the hatimah, in the Hatima of either document, you can't tell which was signed first because you don't write when it was signed. So in the end, what's going to make the Matana go through? It's as if both Matanot are going to go through at the end of the day. Right? Because you show that you're not... You don't care about your preference of a couple of hours. Because if you did... Not only you, the place doesn't care. Because if the place cared, they would have had him in the act to write the hours because the place doesn't care. So they're saying whoever signed on the same day is considered to have done it at the same time. So split it. Give half to him, half to him. They both at the same time. Right? My, right? Hilkach, my shoot the dine ika. What are you giving to one or the other? En adam yachol yapot kohol shel ze mishel ze. Nobody could be better than the other. It's clearly the same.
In Ketubah, in Shetarot, we talk all the time about Shnei Edim, but there's no minimum. You can have more than Shnei Edim.
That's right. Yes.
You can make as much as you want because one pass away, one overseas.
Yes. Right. The Amar Kedamar Edeh Hatima Karte. The Shmuel, the Amar Kerbi Lazar. Shmuel says like Rabbi Lazar, the Amar Edeh Mesira Karte, who says the Edim, who you give it over in front of them, Akoret. Now, Edim Mesira are not limited to what it says in the Shtar. The Edim Mesira could always come back into Bedin and say, he gave it in the morning and he gave it in the afternoon. So if you hold of Edim Hatima and you don't write Shaot, then you're not particular about who came first. But if you hold of Edim Mesira, then the God coming first still means something. The Sha'am Mesira means something. Look at Rashi. V'shmuel d'amar k'ribi l'azad, d'amar afapi she'en alav edim, ela she'natnu b'fne edim. Even if there's no edim in the shtar, but you gave it in front of edim, gova mi nechassim mishubadim, he collects from nechassim mishubadim. She'en edim chotmim ala shtar, ela mevne tikkun ha'olam. The reason why we have edim sign is only as a benefit to the person that's holding the shtar. She'me yamutu edim esira. Maybe the edim would die, he's very excited now. O yelchu l'medinat hayam, or they'll be away, and I won't have anybody to tell me about it. Alma, we see. Edim Mesira Ikar. The main thing is the Edim that you give it in front of. V'hacha yesh lomar. Over here we could say, Shema Ehad Haya Habib Alav Yoter. Maybe he liked one of them more. V'kadamu misaro lo. And he gave him the star first. He's a very interesting guy. He's selling it to two people, but he likes his friend, so he gives it to him first. V'tasheni hit'a, the second guy, he tricked. V'chi lo yad'inan, and if we don't know, name ashude de dainim. So the dainim will decide, l'fi ma shem ro'im, mi mehem ayaragil, it's lo yotir, who he liked more. Teshuda adifa mehaluka, better to give it to one, you might get it right, than dividing it where clearly half of it is wrong.
The mesirat de time is bayad?
It could be. Right?
It's not that you throw it in front of his door and you go.
Probably not. Says the Gemara, lo. The kule alma, everybody agrees, kirebi lazar. Everybody agrees, Allah has like kirebi lazar, that edem esira karte. The hacha behaka mefgli. Rav savar haluka adifa. Vishmuel savar shude de daina adifa. Rav says, when you have a question that you don't know the answer, right? It's better to split it. At least the right guy got half, even though the wrong guy got half. And the other one says, no. Shud adifa, give it to one guy. Maybe Hashem will be with you. You'll be mechaven element. You give it to the right guy. Mashenkin haluka, for sure you gave half to the wrong person. Rashi, the kule alma could be lazar. The kaimelan kavateh, we hold like him. Begitin, the ikalamei mashuda, the ikalamei mahaluka. Ubeha pligi, says the Gemara. Umi matzit mukmat le rav could be lazar. Could you say that Rav holds like Rabbi Elazar? V'amar Rav Yehuda Amar Rav Halacha K'Rabbi Elazar B'Gitin. Rav Yehuda said name of Rav Halacha is like Rabbi Elazar B'Gitin. The Ede Mesira Karte Ki Amrite Kamed Shmuel. When I said over Rav's Halacha in front of Shmuel, he said, Af Bishtarot, it's also the Halacha like Rabbi Elazar Bishtarot. Michlal, we understand that Rav Savar Bishtarot Lo. Rav says, by Gitin Halacha is like Rabbi Elazar, but by Shtarot Halacha is like Rabbi Meir. So therefore you can't say, oh, Rav also agrees with Rabbi Elazar, but he holds Haluka Adifa. It's not true. He holds like Rabbi Meir. Ela. Right? Machvarta, Rav Kirbi Meir, Vishmuel Kirbi Elazar. Rav holds like Rabbi Meir, Ede Hatima Karte. Since Ede Hatima Karte, they're both equal, so therefore Haluka Adifa. Shmuel holds like Rabbi Elazar, Ede Mesira Karte. Since Ede Mesira, one can be better than the friend, and in the case when one can be better than the friend, Shmuel holds Shuda de Daina Adifa. Says the Gemara, Meiti ve, I'll ask you a question. You're telling me, Shmuel, that you hold Shuda Adifa, Shte Shtarot Hayotim Biyom Ehad. Two Shtarot dated on the same day. Holkim, you split them. It's exactly like Rav. To you, that this Shmuel, that this proves Shmuel, because Shmuel says, give them out. Rashi, Holkim alma haluka adifa, not like Shmuel. Amalecha Shmuel, ha mani Rabbi Meir hi. That bright as Rabbi Meir, that says ede hatima karte. In the case of ede hatima karte, since neither one is stronger than the other, why should you make shuda? Be'emet, it belongs to both of them. Ela, va'ana de amri k'Rabbi Elazar, but I hold like Rabbi Elazar. Rabbi Elazar holds one of them came before the other one, and that one it really belongs to him. In such a case, better to give it out. Better to choose, and maybe you'll get it right. Says the Gemara, "Ir bi meir ema seifa." The seifa says, "Katav leechad umasar leechad." At first, he wrote a shtar to one guy, then he gave a different shtar to another guy. Ze shemisaro lo kana, the one that he gave it to was koneh. If it's Rabbi Meir talking, Amai Kana, why was he Kone? Ha'amar, doesn't he say Ede Hatima Karti? That the Ede Hatima are Kone? Once you sign the star, it's Kone. Rashi, V'ir Rabbi Meir, Elalav Rabbi Lazar. V'ikal Amei Mashuda, V'ikal Meir. If it's Rabbi Meir, it's not a question, because Rabbi Meir, Shuda doesn't have a place. They both got it at the same time. It's like they both got it at the same minute. Mashen can go to Bilazar, so one guy comes first. So the question is, when one guy comes first, what's the better resolution? Is better resolution split it, or the better resolution is choose a guy and hopefully you get it right? This Baraita holds like it'll be Bilazar, and still they said split it. Now, like Shmuel says, if you're like it'll be Bilazar, Shud is a better resolution. Says the Gemara, you're right, that Baraita is it'll be Bilazar. And it's saying Chalukah Adifa. But it's not a question on Shmuel, because that in itself, whether when you have a choice between Chalukah and Shuda, is a Machloket Tanaim someplace else. Also on Gittin. Right? Says the Gemara, V'ir B'mir, Amai Kana, Ha'amar Edeh,